Sunbury Housewives.
MJ.
I'm Shell.
Read your shirts that we just made.
We legit.
Just pressed them.
Just pressed them on the heat
press.
Hot
off the presses.
That's right.
She made them. I didn't. I just sat here and played on my phone.
How cute are these?
Trial and error.
Yeah.
Man.
It only took us 400 hours.
Man. I've been out and about with this one since 10 o'clock. It is now 3 o'clock.
Well,
we have made no videos.
Nope.
We have had
Well, we did make one and we deleted it.
We've had no luck with nothing.
Well, we finally had some luck.
But now we have shirts.
Yes.
And I think she's figured everything out.
Yes. I love them.
We know
they're
how,
glittery.
Yeah, I wonder if the glitter shows up. I don't know.
Oh, you want to see them?
Jeez, put your boobs away.
Woo!
I'm a kid.
Oh, I get a wreath.
I did have my hair down, but you know, after a couple hours, that has to.
It got warm in here, though.
Yeah.
Woo wee!
So, and we didn't even have a plan for a video, so
no.
We're gonna do like we looked up questions on. We haven't looked at them yet.
No, we haven't.
So we were like, let's just do a Q&A. It'll spark a convo.
Yes, it will.
Our drinks that we got earlier have far run out.
Yeah. Oh, here, you can see the glitter here.
Oh, yeah.
Look how pretty that is.
That is. It is.
That's such a waste of a lot of them.
It really is. And that stuff is pricey.
Although we got a good price. It was on sale.
It was on sale today, so we traveled to get it.
So anyway.
And there's the black.
Yeah. I can use this still.
Good times.
Yes.
My battery's about to die, too. Well, I got room.
Wait.
I got time. We were about to claw each other's eyes out like 10 seconds ago, but then we got the shirts and it made us happy.
We're going to have new hats.
Oh, yeah, because we found some hats on clearance at Walmart the other day. And they were on clearance for $2, and then we went to do the U-scan, and they were only $1. We should have got them. There was only a couple though.
Right, and some of them were really dirty.
Yeah, they were.
Anyway, go ahead, ask some questions.
Well, where are they?
I don't know. I thought maybe.
Oh, these are stupid.
What would you name your boat if you had one?
Boats and hoes. Boats and hoes. That's stupid. Who's the messiest person you know?
Hey, my room's looking good.
It only took 3 years to get it this way. Okay.
I'm not the messiest person.
What will finally break the internet? I know someone that might break the internet.
Next!
Couple people.
Right? What's the most useless talent I have?
Ew! I've never even seen that!
That's why it's useless.
Keep it to yourself. That's creepy.
That and this.
Oh, wanna see mine? Why are we both have finger talents?
Well, I can do that too.
Yours are not waving in the wind. I can even open them like this. I'm double jointed in all my fingers. Look.
But can you do this?
Probably, totally.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What would be on the gag reel of life? We do that in every video.
Right.
The worst smelling place in life is my bathroom.
Her bathroom.
Every time I leave it. What celebrity would you rate as a perfect 10?
None.
Nobody's a 10.
No.
No.
What's a body part that you wouldn't mind losing?
You're down.
Right, you're down.
Like, here, down.
Like, here, down.
What is the dumbest way you've been injured? So many times. So many ways.
When I was in high school, there was a pair of crutches in our garage. And Andy,
in our garage.
Well, I'm like laughing. Andy came to visit, and I was like, look how fast I can go on the crutches.
Great.
So I was like, and I slipped in mud. And was like, and I hurt my face.
I hurt my face.
I hurt my face.
Did he ask you to marry him after that?
Well, a couple years after that, yeah.
It took a while.
It did. He fell in love right then and there.
These are so stupid.
Which fictional character would be the most boring to meet in real life?
I don't know. It's the best and worst purchase you've ever made. We've made some bad purchases.
We have made some bad.
Turkish treats was really bad. A falafel? It wasn't a falafel.
Gosh, we've made so many bad purchases.
Lots of bad purchases.
Yeah.
Good purchases.
Anything I buy at the Dollar Tree.
I don't know.
No, I don't know. My car, my new compact SUV.
Hershey poop squirt. If you could change your name to anything, what would it be?
Oh my gosh.
Ginger Snap.
For some reason, when I was younger, I always wanted the name Tracy. Now, I don't know. I don't like my name, but I mean, there's not one that I don't think I would like my name no matter what it was.
Right.
Although you like your name. Your whole name, like Mary Jane.
Oh, I mean,
obvious reasons.
I hate it, but I didn't like it when I was younger.
Yeah. What I would want it to be. What are some things that sound like compliments but are actually insults? Oh, you look nice. Oh, you got your hair cut. Oh, that's your face. Oh, you're not I thought you were pregnant. Nope. Not 985 months pregnant. Sorry.
What's your biggest screw up in the kitchen? Anytime I walk in it. Anytime I use anything but the microwave.
I don't have too many. I just don't go in there anymore.
Worst commercial. Anything with that little Diet Dr. Pepper dude.
Oh,
scary.
Sweet.
Oh, that guy.
Flo is starting to get on my last nerve.
Yeah,
they need to revamp.
They need to wrap her up.
Yeah.
Like, enough is enough. One of your teachers has... I don't know. I didn't even
I did have a teacher in the fourth grade call me a bitch, but we won't go into that. When did you screw everything up, but no one ever found out? Well, why are we telling you? Because
it's still in progress.
Right? This whole room could be one big screw up.
You don't know.
You don't know. What problem or situation did TV movies make you think would be common, but when you grew up, you found out it wasn't? Ooh.
That was too much of a complex sentence for
right.
me. I didn't soak that in.
Like, TVs, you know, they always had their, you know, like, Marsha's getting hit in the face with the football. Like, does that always happen?
That was stupid.
Yeah. I pass. What quote or saying do people spout but is complete BS?
Lots.
There's a lot we could say here. We're going to be cutting all that out. What's something your brain tries to make you do in you... have to will yourself not to. Anything I have to get up for?
Today.
Today. If you could know the absolute and total truth to one question, What question would you... Ooh, that's a loaded question. Because I don't know if you'd really want to know the truth.
I don't think I'd want to know anything more than what I do know now.
Right.
I'm good with what I know now. I don't want to know jack crap else. I think I'm good. I'm good. I don't want to know nothing else.
What ridiculous thing has someone tricked you into doing or believing?
This one tricks me every day of my life.
I get her into so much stuff.
She'd be like, let's go. And then we're just gonna go 15 other places.
We're just going here.
While I'm in my pajamas with no makeup on.
And her slippers.
Yeah.
I'd be going in my slippers too, but I don't have any anymore. Other than flamingo slippers. And I'm not walking around with flamingo slippers.
She would.
To the post office.
We didn't go to the post office.
Crap. We'll have to go tomorrow.
Because I didn't know we were doing anything tomorrow.
We're going to have to. We just won't wear makeup tomorrow. Because we got to do the facey thing. We got to get it done.
How she does that? See?
Stay tuned for tomorrow's video. Although it may not be loaded tomorrow after you see this one.
We might be wearing the same shirt. I don't know.
Oh, I'm going to. I'm going to get my
You can make the other ones tonight.
I could. Thanks for giving me more work. Oh. You paying me, bitch?
I paid for the shirt.
That shirt.
And the black one.
Right. Did you pay for my time and my love and...
Do you pay for my services? My day? My services? My co-starring?
We don't get paid.
I know. We're not monetized.
We're not monetized. You're welcome. We do this stuff for free because we're that entertaining.
If you were given a 1 minute slot during the Super Bowl that you couldn't sell, what would you fill it with?
We don't sell stuff, so we'd be
Sunbury Housewives.
That's right, Sunbury Housewives. YouTube.
We check us out.
Right. Ask me about my YouTube channel.
We're like the Seinfeld of YouTube. It's about nothing.
That is it.
Rated PG for your viewing pleasure.
Right. Unless it's a DIY day. Then it's about something.
Yeah. And that concludes our questions.
Well, that was lame.
Damn it. What the hell?
What the hell? That's kind of a bummer now that it's over.
1,000 Pound Sisters come on tonight. And I think it's Amy's bachelorette party. I am pretty geeked.
Isn't she already married?
Oh, she's they only did a courthouse wedding and she wants to have a real wedding.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't watch it. I did when
I made her watch it yeah. when she was
But I don't watch a lot of TV.
Yeah. It's nothing personal.
No.
But I did
I do catch recaps and stuff here and there from what she tells me.
Every morning when I give her a recap on Thursday mornings. Yeah. And I pretty excited to watch it tonight.
You like my frame?
I still haven't put a picture of mine. She got us these frames when we went on our girls' trip.
Last year.
They have
look, don't we look all beautiful? Ohio
and Texas,
Texas.
Because two of our Texas girls went with us. And I don't think not near one of us has put a picture
in it yet.
Mine still looks just like that. I should really print a picture.
I really should. In my printer. Although I think I need to put some ink in it. But, yeah.
That's not good. We should be more productive people.
We really should.
More motivated to do the right thing.
Yeah. Anyway.
You think?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. My back is hurting.
Your back's been hurting all day today.
I think it's because I lifted all that out myself.
Why would you do that?
Because I knew Andy probably wouldn't, but that heat press is heavy. And I brought the box in to my room and unloaded it.
That looks like really heavy artillery.
It is. It's 8 pieces. It's got like a hat thing, a plate thing. So eventually I'm going to get me a sublimation printer. And then we're going to be in some real fun stuff. Yeah. But anywho, I like our shirts.
Yeah, you do.
I'm excited with them.
With them.
With them. Mm-hmm. You have to wait 24 hours before you wash them. I think it said 28 or 40. 24. Or 40.
I'll just wear them for 48 hours.
Right?
That's how we do.
The only thing that sucks about it is they're white again. We do not have a good track record with white.
No.
Or anything light colored. Or any shirt in general.
We're not very ladylike. You did need to press that earring. They're both like...
I know! I don't know why!
Like kickstands. It must have been how they packaged them.
Maybe, but they've been hanging up in there for a year. I've never worn them. Anyway, this one's better than this one. Maybe if they turned around. No. I don't know.
Mm. Oh, wow.
Right?
I gotta run out of here before her husband gets home. And
you ain't running nowhere. I gotta take you home.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. We gotta go.
Yeah. Anyway.
Short video. We'll hook you up better tomorrow.
Yeah. Tomorrow should be fun.
I guess.
You never know.
I'm bringing the vodka. She won't let me drink this early.
Anyway. Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching.
Thanks.
And if you're new, subscribe. We'd love to have you.
Ring the bell. Bing bong. Bing bong. Get your notifications.
If it decides to work. My notifications don't work half the time. Ring the bell. Oh, that just didn't work. I'm done.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye now.